So, we're watching Ghost Adventures. Yay! Was waiting for someone to come over.
And he couldn't come because he had to go do laundry.
I had to go to church and praise Jesus.
He just went yesterday to church. What's going on? No! Please, go away!
You might kick her too high. She might have a heart attack. You're starting to annoy me. You're super duper. I wouldn't catch a fucking grenade for you. I'll simply catch it and I forgot. It's not my fault.
I will push you and save both of our lives. Or I will catch the grenade and explode both of our asses.
You said it wrong.
Something like that. It's king for you, bitch.
Yeah. It's not my fault. I have a heavy sword. Why is that vagina?
I thought any heavy man. I'm a football, so I bought a football. Oh, that was one of the videos we were about to do this week. I did. I was like, I couldn't remember the name. I was like, was that Sarah?
Ew. Ew. Ew, look at your sleeve. It's like fucking.
Get off my bed. You're gonna pee all over. She's really annoying me right now. Gabby, tell her to go wrestle her.
Why?
Tell her she's annoying the shit out of me.
There's no bear that I can wrestle with.
Anyways.
No, she wanted you to wrestle her.
I know, but my old bed's not here. Well, the bear.
Let me pretend there is a bed. So, what's another line from something that's funny? So, how are you?
Pretty good. I have barely any makeup on. Ghost Adventures! Yeah!
I don't have makeup on today.
You look sick, you can hate me all day.
Don't put it like that. Okay. But yeah. Yeah.
Alright,
we ate pizza. Go straight.
Yeah,
we dang. How you doing, babe?
I'm doing
good. Oh my god, you're sitting on the
game.
You got a problem with it?
Sorry.
Sorry about what?
You know, from...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, she's gonna pee herself, Gabby. Tell her to go do something.
Your bottle... Your parents named you after bottle water.
I punch in the fucking face and I got Blair. Anyways, this is 6 minutes.
Whoa.